Prue Lockhart made her professional debut at the age of 8 years old in a Metropolitan Opera production of the Deems Taylor work, Peter Ibsen. In the mid-1930s, her family moved to California and made her screen debut in MGM's version of A Christmas Carol, playing appropriately enough the daughter of stars Jean Lockhart and Kathleen Lockhart. Also at MGM, she appeared as debutante Lucille Ballard in the film musical Meet Me in St. Louis. In 1947, she became the overnight toast of Broadway as the ingenue in the comedy For Love or Money, receiving the Tony, known then as the Antoinette Perry Award. In the category of Best Newcomer, that's what she won it for, being Best Newcomer. June went on to become one of TV's most recognizable moms, starring in popular series like Lassie and Lost in Space. Here is